I think what makes K-pop is the time that we spend as a trainee. We all live together, sort of like a boarding school, like a training version.
I think there were like 9 girls. They were planning on creating a big group, so they had a lot of girls there.
They need you to be at their standard in every single subject.
저 같은 경우에 처음 들어왔을 때 레슨도 너무 많았어서 진짜 하루에 춤 레슨도 막 세네 개씩 받으면서 막 연습하고 먼저 보컬 레슨도 막 두 선생님, 세 선생님 해서 막 받고 막 그때 제일 힘들었는데.
We'd get a day off every fortnight and then practice again for another 13 days.
So like 14 hours a day just training.
Look at y'all looking ass hitters, stop looking at my ass hitters.
It's not easy. The repetition. But at such young age, they are able to absorb all the techniques and the tools that they need for their next 10 years.
There's this like basic routine you have to learn in dancing. Jenny was like, the first thing you have to learn is that, and I'll just teach you the first moves. And she was like, do this. And I was like, I don't know how to do it. I'm like,
I can still remember like the first day you had a dance lesson.
Because I'd never danced in my life.
It was
if you
cute.
Ask a 16-year-old to dance for the first cute. Time, it's the funniest thing. I looked like a...
And then
after that, I got like so angry at myself. I was like, I am going to become like Lisa. Because Lisa was like the dancer. She was like, she was at the top.
At the end of every month, our boss and all the producers would come and we'd perform a solo song, a group song, and a group choreography.
저희가 직접 짜고 근데 이제 담당이 있어요. 이 사람은 막 보컬 담당이면은 이제 파트 정해주고 막 그러는데 근데 저는 항상 안무 담당이어가지고 그래서 항상 제가 짜고 그랬었어요. 매달 짰어요. 그 5년 동안. 평가 끝나고 점수 같은 거 나와요. 누가 A고 누가 B고 누가 C고.
I remember having to send a good friend of mine home every month because they got eliminated from the test.
There were so many rules, so many things to just be like, okay, they don't like this, they don't like that. Everything that I did was wrong.
Being told that I'm not good at stuff face to face and trying to keep everything together when I hear those things. Like, it's really harsh.
It wasn't a very, like, happy vibe.
We're not allowed to drink or smoke or get a tattoo.
집에 많이 못 가고 주말까지도 연습하고 해서 부모님도 많이 속상해하고 걱정하셨는데 워낙 그냥 저희 가족들도 막 이렇게 막 아끼고 막 이렇게 감싸고 이런 성격이 아니라 어차피 제 인생은 제가 살아야 되는 거니까 어차피 나중에 있어야 되는 일이다라고 생각해서 그때부터 좀 저를 강하게 키우신 것 같아요.
I would always call my mom. I'd always call her and tell her, like, Mom, it's so hard. And she'd be like, come home. I'd be like, no. My dad sent me. And he was like, Rosie, come home. He's like, we want you back home. And I hated that. I hated it whenever they would say, come home. That was the last thing I wanted to hear.